been running about 6 hours under load with the 15 kW heater. Seems to put a good load on it. Gonna shut it down in a little while, so I thought I would go ahead and make a video of the cranking it back up and loading it down. thanks for watching my video.